In this video, we will learn to integrate exponential of 2 times x plus 3. Let I be equal to integral of exponential of 2 times x plus 3 with respect to x. To simplify the integration, let us assume 2 times x plus 3 is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides, we get derivative of 2 times x plus 3 with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As we know, derivative of 2 times x plus 3 with respect to x is equal to 2, so 2 times differential of x is equal to differential of t. I have taken constant 2 to right, so I got differential of x is equal to half times differential of t. Here, I have substituted 2 times x plus 3 in I by our assumed value t and differential of x by half times differential of t, so the integral I is equal to integral of half of exponential of t with respect to t. This is a simple integration. Half is the constant, and the integration of exponential of t is exponential of t, so I is equal to half of exponential of t plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We have solved the integration in terms of t. Now we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced t by 2 times x plus 3, which we had assumed earlier. So I is equal to exponential of 2 times x plus 3 upon 2 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.